And Pete hits one to deep left field. Forget that. That is way out of here. Pete Alonso strikes again, his 38th home run of the year. And it's 3-0 New York.
Chuck's been trying to come up and in on all these hitters, and Pete, I think in anticipation mode, was lying in the weeds for that one.